Hello, friends. Well, we made it to June, in one of the strangest academic years any of us have lived through. Our seniors have graduated. They're the newest alums, 323rd graduating class in the history of Abington Friends School. Usually in June, we have an athletic recognition assembly that calls up some of the images from the year and celebrates those of you who participated in athletics for Abington Friends School. This year we'll do it, but it'll be in a different way, like a lot of our lives have been different since March. What follows these words are a few of the images of some of the people on some of the teams participated for Abington Friends this year. Not every team is represented here, not every athlete is. But look at these as symbols of the joy, the camaraderie, the competition, the positives, and the adversity that you encountered as an Abington Friends School alum this year. I miss everyone. I can't wait to see everyone back together at Abington Friends when it's safe to do so. I wish you all the best over the summer. And remember, no matter how hard it gets, it's always a great day to be a Roo.
Williams with another basket.
Hodges, nice feed. High off glass goes to Ross Barnes. 10 points to lead all scorers.
And she just said thank you to Hodges.
clock moves. 6-point lead for AFS. Ball comes in, no foul call. They just dribble it out, and that'll do it. After losing in the semifinals for 4 years in a row, Abington Friends School goes the distance. An emotional victory in the PESA Girls Basketball Tournament Finals. A celebration time.